Alright, welcome back to the channel. We're going to be checking out another Atari 2600 game. Checkers. So yeah, we're going to check this game out and see how well it plays, if it's as good as the actual board game. I mean, why have the board game? Why have it in your on your shelf when you can have it in video form? So Activision Checkers, let's go ahead and check this game out. See what I did there? Check it out. Checkers. Okay. Anyway, let's go into it and see what it's about. All right. Alrighty. Woohoo! Checkers. Look at that. All right. So you have two player. Three, four. Well, that's the games. Number of games. I wonder if it's has to do with the number of players. But let's try this out. All right. Exciting game of checkers. Okay. So, my turn? Yes. So, apparently, the reason you see the blackout is because the computer is thinking. And so, they have to move. The cutting-edge computers, the cutting-edge Atari 2600. Yeah. All right, let's do this. Let's see if I can outsmart the computer. All right, now the computer's going to start thinking. That's probably what happens to my brain when I think. I just totally blank out. Anyway. All right, let's see if I can outsmart this computer. I think the Intellivision version of Checkers did the same thing. Could be wrong, but there we go. Nope. All right. Okay. Thinking. Oh, I got you, buddy. You might get one of mine, but I'm going to get two. Whoa, wait a minute. Hold up. I could get two. But then he could jump me twice. So, no, never mind. Thought I had him there. Or do I have to take the jump? No, it's not letting me. It's not letting me move the piece. I have to take the jump. Man. No, I don't know about that. Yeah, I guess according to these rules, I have to take the jump. And, well. See, now he can jump me twice. And he gets crowned. See, I didn't want to take that. That's all right. Yeah. Huh. Let's move you up there. Thinking. Could do this, and he can't jump me. All right, interesting. Cautiously, I'm going to move up. Okay, well, I'll just do this. Okay. See, now that, see, that's tricky. Because I can jump him, but then the king will jump me twice. See, I have to take this move. Yep, thought so. Well, I'll just go here. I'll still get, I want to get a king. That's fine. That's fine. This doesn't look good for me. Yep. All right. All right. Best I can do is try to get a king. Okay. Don't know if I'm safer going here or not. Don't know. Because I know he'll have to jump. Then I can go here. Can't go backwards, so I'll go here. I should have picked the other guy. I got four kings. Maybe. See what he did there. So I have to jump. Don't like that. So I'll have to take this jump. Okay. I'll have to move you over here. Alright, I see what you're doing there. I have to move him. So I have to take. Ah, yeah, I have to take this move. Then he'll jump me. Oops, think you got me. Let's go up here. Yeah, think you got me. All right. That was Activision's version of Checkers. I didn't like that you have to take forced jumps. I don't know if that's... Is that how it is in real Checkers where you have to take the jump or can you ignore it and do something else? But, Anyway, it's interesting. Especially the early computing part of it where it just totally blanks the screen in order to computate the moves. But, I think it was a little shady, if you ask me. But Activision Checkers.